Okay. Well, you had a guy.
Oh, dude, there's everybody's over there. I just seen a video the other day. They had a what's his name, Blanchi?
Yeah. Some other kid from
Pittsburgh.
I got eight pros
and I don't remember their names. They come into the gym. I go, hey, where have you been? You know, yeah. I gotta grab my assistant.
So you, your kid fought from Philly?
Yeah.
Yeah, I lived in Philly for 8 years. That's what I was wondering. It just.
Wow. What's rougher, Fullerton or Philly?
Philly. Are you kidding?
Yeah, I am.
Philadelphia, dude. Old school, man. When you had a boxer from Philly, you knew he had his ass kicked before he came to the ring.
It's tough.
It's like Hendo's gym. Everybody shows up with black eyes and cut faces.
Why? Because they live in...
No, because they train at the gym. You know?
Oh, yeah?
What you got coming up next, big?
I got two championship fights in the Bellator. King Mo and Ryan Martinez.
Yeah, I was there. Gosh, who was it? MMA Elite was one of his sponsors. King Mo's guy.
That's where I met Mo.
Yeah,
you guys.
Got the same sponsor.
Huh?
You got the same sponsor.
Yeah. Yeah, he was there when you guys did the Harlem Shake video.
Oh, yeah, that's funny.
Were you in it, Coach?
I was in it.
He was in it.
Wait, Coach, who's the UFC guy that you train?
Roy Nelson.
Roy.
And Jake.
Jake Shields?
Yeah.
He's the one fighting August 15th.
What is that thing on his neck?
Oh,
Curtis, what is that?
We have him.
What?
This guy just.
Oh, yeah. What is that? Is that like Samoan?
No, this is Nigerian. It's Igbo actually. It's called a Eshulin Galari.
What does it mean?
Six. It's power, strength, manhood, presence of God within somebody else. When you wear this, the symbol of your strength, nothing can defeat you.
Really? Are you Nigerian?
Yeah, of course.
But you don't have the accent.
It's gone a long time.
I'm joking, man. Nigerians are very tough, though. Like, I know Nigerian boxers, they're very tough.
Of course, yeah. We're pugilists, historically pugilists, so. You know, it's in our blood, it's in our DNA. That's the type of thing I try to give to all my fighters.
And did they pick it up?
Of course.
He's the guy that we signed for a 6-fight deal.
Congratulations, man. You're tall for a fighter.
Yes. Tall and lanky. Those are how the best ones are.
Who? Yeah, like John Jones?
One of the matchmakers. It was Mel Valenzuela.
Yes.
Big matchmaker in Southern California, said that you're the package like John Jones, moves like Mayweather, and the power of Tyson.
And the brains like Einstein?
No, brains like Coach. Like his coach. What, last fight was a 34-second knockout.
Can I see it? Do you have it on you?
It's on my Facebook. My phone will die, though, if I go to my Facebook.
What's your Facebook?
Facebook.
Curtius Curtis?
No, Curtis Miller. Curtius Curtis Millender.
Millender. Facebook.
M-I-L-L.
Curtius. Curtis Millender.
The Silva?
Silva.
What do you guys think of a Silva fight?
Silva fight? You know, Silva's my man, but I don't think there's any big conspiracy theory about it. He got knocked out. He went in there, he fought, he got knocked out. The end, you know? Just like any fighter, he's going to pick up the pieces and come back. So.
And he wins a rematch in December?
Oh, yeah. Scary.
You're going to see the Anderson of old. You're going to see Chris Lieben-esque Anderson. So.
Mayweather-Canelo. What do you guys think of that one?
Oh, Mr. Mayweather.
Mayweather.
Why?
Canelo's real strong. He's real aggressive. But, you know, technique and speed, defense win championships. So.
Everybody says that. So if you could fight anyone in the world of MMA, who would you want to fight? John Jones? What would you tell John? Because I'm going to show this to him. I'm going to make sure he sees it.
Yeah, actually.
I don't know. Just when I get to that level, like, I want to be the best on the planet. And right now, he's the best on the planet. So
that's true. He is the best, hands down.
My favorite fighter, but
people.
Still the best on the planet, so he has a target.
What's your record right now?
2-0.
2-0. So you have, you know, at least 6 more fights before you have a title fight, right?
Yeah.
And what, are you 6'3", 6'4"?
6'2".
Okay, 6'2". I'm trying to... And what makes you so good as a fighter?
I'm very smart. I'm a very smart fighter. I idolize Floyd Mayweather, and he's the best fighter, period, because his defense, and he doesn't take a lot of damage. So that's exactly what I'm going for. I don't want to take a lot of damage. I want to go out there and win.
How did you become an MMA fighter if you love boxing so much?
I grew up wrestling.
So easy transition, just like John Jones grew up wrestling, like so many other fighters.
Yep.
Cain Velasquez, even Chris Weidman, right?
Yes.
So just introduce yourself.
I'm Curtis Millender. Check me out August 15th, Fight Club OC.
And the rest of the crew here? Coach?
Nobody walking with him over there?
This is my coach, head coach, Coach Billy Burke. He is the math behind the question, and that is Uchenna. He is my manager slash Muay Thai coach.
Muay Thai and manager?
Yes.
Most managers don't look like that. They have suits and they're very businesslike.
Oh, he cleans up good.
So there you have it. Stay tuned. Can people follow you on Twitter?
Yes, Twitter at Curtius Curtis, Instagram at CurtiusCurtis170, and on Facebook at Curtis Millender. Also, shout out to my sponsors, MacLife.com, Ikenga Chains, NutriShop Fullerton, UFC Gym Fullerton, as well as Style Wheels and New Image Marketing.
And there you have it. Any message for John Jones if he's watching?
Be there in a couple years, man.